It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker.
Hey everyone, it's Aria and welcome back to another video. After all these years I still be doing, welcome back to another video. You guys, this is literally like, it's been so long since I've done like this type of video, you know. Just me and you. So I got a package today in the mail from YesStyle, and I ordered this package because I was planning on going somewhere. I came today and I was like, what is this? And I checked it was this, so I was like, oh, like I forgot, because the style usually takes like 3 weeks maybe, and this was came really fast in my opinion, unless I just completely forgot about it. But I don't know, I thought this came really fast. And I ordered some pieces, so we're going to do today a Y2K style haul with YesStyle. Ooh, so excited for you guys to see these pieces. It's kind of like a mini haul, but still it's gonna be fire, and I'm going to style them afterwards, so you are not gonna want to miss out. So anyways, without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, so in this box is all the clothes, and I was kind of confused because they sent me in this kind of box. My address. But the first time I think they sent it to me in a big package. But this is very well packaged for me, and I think their packaging actually upgraded. You guys are gonna see. So starting off with the tops, you can see the packaging. Like before, it was not in like this Ziploc bag. So I opened the box when I got here. I was gonna open it like on camera, but I just like, let me just open it now. And then I didn't actually open up like the package when I was in the Ziploc bag. So this is the top. Okay. Kind of cute. These. I literally forgot how it's supposed to go. It's like small. Hopefully it'll fit because I got nothing to hold it up. So we are going to try these on. Okay, so I think I have the top on. Ooh, she a baddie. Wait, I'm pretty sure I have it on right. I am wearing a bra, but like, you don't have to, I don't think, wear a bra because this material is pretty thick. You might be able to see your nipples a little bit, but you guys, look. Yeah, so I don't think I'm gonna wear a bra with this because it keeps peeking through and I have to pull it up. So I probably won't end up wearing a bra with this. But this is the back. I'm pretty sure I have it on right. So anyways, let's try on the next shirt. It's the same top I just showed you guys in white, and look how cute. Look how cute this is. And this is the back. As you can see, don't have very big boobs. But it still looks flattering. Like, love it. Love it. Get you guys one of these tops. Get your hair in me. You guys, I should be wearing some necklaces right now, but you guys will see when I style them afterwards. Look at this. Okay, so this is one of the shirts that I've been wanting so badly. Like, I've been seeing on Pinterest, you know, everywhere this shirt, like just mesh in general, but like this color specifically. Obsessed. I'm so glad that I bought it from YesStyle, but I was really... kind of skeptical if this part was see-through, and it's not. Like, I'm not wearing a bra, so, and I don't think you guys can even see my nipples. Okay, so this next one is just a plain white basic, but this basic, I amazing, amazing. Like, when I took out the package, I was like, hold up a minute. This material is really, like, really good. Like, it's tight, it's sturdy, but yet stretchy, like you see? And it's fine. It's high neck, back is cute still, you can layer some jewelry. Okay, so this top is really cute, it's cute. But you can see it just don't fit. It don't fit. It don't fit at all. Yeah. So if you guys want this top, it's gonna be my Depop. And you guys already see how it fits me. I'm a small, don't got no boobs that much to fill it in. So I'm gonna say this could be a medium or a large. I'm putting it on large because look at the back too. And it's stretchy, y'all. If this looks cream or white, it's white. It's white. I think the package literally says white also. Like, what are we thinking? Like, is it a yes or a no? I don't know. So I actually forgot to show you a bag. So this is actually, this was meant for my camera because I have a film camera and it's quite big. And I got this cute little cream. Now this is cream. Leather, faux leather bag, and it's so cute. It's quite big. It's quite big. And it has a pocket inside. Don't forget to check out my Depop name right here, Ariel's Corner, or at Ariel Emma. Because I'm not really sure how you would find me. I think it's at Ariel Emma is my username, but like my shop name is Ariel's Corner. So definitely go check it out. Brand new pieces are gonna be there throughout the whole week. Literally, I keep restocking new pieces, and they're affordable because, you know, the vibes, affordable things on this channel the whole time. So go check it out. Follow me on my socials, and let's get this out. It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. Can we run no broke shit? That broke shit get old. And look, can we run no whole shit? Passive with the things you said, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you. closing out the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below because y'all not gonna want to miss out on this really good content that's coming out. So yeah, comment down below which outfit was your favorite. I would like to know. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, loves.